So we are at the beach shack at the moment. So obviously I won't post this until I decide to use my mobile data, which I kept that off because it's gonna be very, very bad if I use it. I might actually just to post this because I actually have a bit, but really I thought I'd do some dog fighting, nothing special. And we'll be actually using real planes. So example, I believe this is an actual one, the MiG 19, which would, this would be a, wouldn't be a Soviet, actually, it would be a Soviet fighter, wouldn't it? Yeah, I think it's a Gen 3 Soviet fighter, which looks promising to me. We're gonna start off, we're gonna go up against the, actually too hard, too new. We're trying to find a Gen 3 plane here I can actually compare to. That looks like a Gen 4 to me, but that will do. Okay, actually. Okay, where were we? Nice, nice. So anyway, it's been pretty good. I won't post later either because I got school camp or whatnot. I might schedule one video for it. So overall it'll be good. Okay, so I gotta remember that I'm gonna try launch a missile, duck it, and a second one. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Should have thought about that. Yeah, okay. I won't make that dumb strat again. I'm gonna go instantly for the dive. See if. Okay. Not fair. Okay, we're doing mid rock against mid rock. This should be a little bit funner. We need to pick up speed because there's no turbofan. I don't think there's a turbofan. Can I drop these tanks? Can I actually? Oh my god. Oh, don't do that on me. No, not today. Not today. Yeah, that's what I thought. And actually, let's get a better view on this. There we go. Alright, okay. Don't know how long this video will go for. We won't make it too long. Okay. Not today. So what we're dodging is crosshair, which I think that's what it's called. But we're not really getting our crosshair on them. So I'm going to make a bit of a... No, okay, I don't wanna... Oh, he's got the tail on there. Oh, man. Okay. That never happened, alright? I'm just flying Scrabble with this. It's just spawning me so I die. Come on. And the problem here is, once he's got locked, I have to keep breaking out. I'm sure he won't. I'm going 700 miles an hour, and he's going like, actually that was 800 miles an hour, isn't it? He's already above me, he's still gaining more altitude. Okay, we're going to try get him in a second. I've really been getting into DCS World, which is Digital Combat Simulator. If you guys haven't checked it out, try it, even though, okay, here we go, here's our chance. Also, check out Dando Man. Let's just get the win real quick. There we go. That looks... I'm going to launch one more. There we go. That's another easy win. Let's... Now, I don't really like this plane because it has a... But yeah, as I was saying, shop Dando Man. Don't know if he's posted. I'll check tonight to see if he has or hasn't. But yeah, check his channel regularly. Because, you know, he'll have some good content. And I'm posting this really because I'm not going to be posting for a long time after this. Unless I schedule a video, which, I'm not into scheduling videos, but... I mean, if I do, then, you know. Caprica, this is going to be interesting because that's an airy ground plane, but it does have some, it actually is an all-round good plane. So with these planes, I don't believe there's many turbofans, or the turbofan's not very strong. So all required air coming through the inlet. So we know what I have to do in that situation, just straightly go for the floor. So where is this? Okay, there it is. And we don't actually, we do. This should not be, I feel like it's a bit stupid if we just straight up go for the missile. So we're just gonna, I try to get him with the, what's it called? With the machine gun. Okay. Should have got him when I actually had the chance. I was a little bit stupid. Okay, he's right there. He's gaining a little bit less speed than me, which is a good sign. Oh my. This guy's climbing that hard. Making no altitude in this flight. Okay, we're gonna go back up again. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Well. Just get something more powerful, you know? It's just, oops. Now, does that actually have a proper... Yeah, it does too. Okay. Now, what... Can we remove any of these? I do remember we could. That's... Oh, okay. This part I don't remember. There we go. That's nice to remove. Let's get this scrub. We have no missile defense. So let's try to remove his crosshair. Come on. There we go. There we go. Missile one. Get out of the crosshair. Oh my god, how are we restarting this crosshair? Okay, he dodged that pretty hard, but that's fine, because he's moving really quick now. We got our thing on the full afterburner. So wait, doesn't make much of a difference. Oh, I guess there's an extra 100 miles an hour, that's nice. We actually, I don't know if that reduces movement. No, it just will help us. Okay, here we go. We'll only turn off when we're about to... It's a good chance. Okay, he evaded that. Okay, fine. I'm gonna play it like that. I don't even have missile defense. Okay, we're not gonna go for that because I know what he's gonna do. Now we're gonna, yeah, there we go. Oh, should I turn there? Oh, bad idea. Bad idea. Forgot that we should not have done that. And is that on both wings? I don't believe so. Okay. This guy's not putting up much of a fight there. There we go. He moves too fast. He moves really fast and it's really annoying. Easy. We outmaneuvered that one. Now, let's get a good plan out. Gonna be a really hard one to beat. Okay, instantly we need to remove that crosshair, so we're gonna hit the speed. This is going to be really bad. I reckon we can get him. I reckon this is where we get him. We're getting really close. He's just not good. He's just not good. He's losing to a World War One, like, 2 plane. Come on, man. And he's got like a Gen 4 fighter jet. What? Man, he's going so slow. He hasn't even got his afterburner on. Now, this is a perfect shot. How am I not? Oh, yes, boy. That is what I want to see. He's making good altitude. I will give it to him. A mid-air blow him up. I'll do it right on the spot. Right now. That is what we do. Oh, my God. That was easy. Okay, let's flip our next plane. This boy against World War II boy. Let's see who wins this. Now, he does have a 220 crosshair missile, like, radius, and we have, like, a really high, like, a really high, radius. We're not very stealthy at all. I shouldn't even do that, actually. That's really dumb. Hang on. Now, I know what you're thinking. He could just aim down, could he? But that's exactly what he's gonna do. That was bad for me. Now, see what he just did there. He's hard to like predict where he's going. Yeah, because he does that. We don't want to get hit by that. Do not want to get hit by that. Because if we do, then we're dead. And we're just staying out of his missile area because I know exactly where his missile area is. This one looks like an easy win to me, boy. Oh, he's running. I don't get it. How am I keeping up? How am I faster than this boy? He has a jet. Okay, maybe not. Never mind. He's circling it. He's bound to hit me with a missile at this point. He's got me full circled. But I'm not giving up on this one. Here we go. Okay, just... Oh, we don't want to get hit by that. That's a lot of damage. Did I just think what he just did? Bruh. Did he just ram me? He just rammed me. But look, what am I looking at? Alright. Chill. I'm gonna count that as a win. I have bet every one of these before with this. But I haven't been playing games overall so much. I've kind of gone a bit rusty. This is a plane I never like fighting because of how fast it goes. It goes about a solid 1,300. Obviously, I don't want to fight planes any faster than that because that's not really, like, fun. But that just hits the speed, and already he's got my... I have to evade as many missiles as I can, so this usually means... Oh, my God. See what I'm talking about? There is one good thing about my plan. It turns very quickly, so I might be able to just spin on the spot and get him. Oh, my. He's too fast. He's way too fast. Really, the only thing I want to do is just not get hit by his missiles. Okay. Good. Now, he goes so fast, he will not hit me, hopefully. Oh, my gosh. That is an old strat you do with these bots. If they go really fast and go into these trenches and they usually stuff up badly, then this is a vertical takeoff craft. And it's not armed with the nuke. The next one we'll do will be armed with the nuclear missile, which will be dangerous. But you see, The problem with this guy is... yeah, okay, ready one hit, but I don't think that was a fatal hit, so we're just gonna... He spawned in a very good spot for us. I'm just trying to make sure he doesn't hit us with the missiles, because I know if I kept him going up there, then he's going to try duck down. But when he does, he should get hit. You know, we did put up a good fight. We really did. Look at this. Yeah, okay, well... Oh my, that is not fair. Now, the problem about his missiles is it's an insta-lock. It's... Yeah. Yeah, I should have seen that coming. Like, I have no seconds to, like, evade the missile. It's insta. The missiles are too quick. I have to get... The second that he sees me in the crosshair, I'm dead. So we're going to do the old strat again. I've met this guy once. It wasn't in this. I think it was in the... it would have been in... Okay, this is not safe, because when he spawns far away, his missiles can get me and I can't get him with the machine guns, but... Okay, I'm really gonna have to just be careful here. Where? Hasn't hit me yet? Okay, yes, it has. Alright. This guy is a little bit too OP. It's one of these modified ones, so I couldn't do much. But... I can see myself beating that, actually. Maybe. Yeah, this guy. Okay, I have to get some good aim on this guy. So what were we saying about... Did we shut down a Dando Man out already? Yeah, I think what we have... Just because my memory's just flanked. Check him out, because he has good content. And that goes for Ace Assault. Because, you know, Ace Shorts, I meant. I keep him forgetting. Yeah, okay, it looks like my phone is kind of heating up. Let's get a good sick runway landing before we end this episode. So next episode, Simple Planes, this is just an idea on the spot. But we'll just be mucking around, checking out planes, just having a bit of fun. I'm not going to land this because I did not get a good... But can I? Well, yeah. You know, at one point I was cracked. We actually have almost finished... Well, on this account we haven't, but... You know... It's not looking too bad. Anyway, that'll be it for this episode. And I won't post for a long time. I'm saying about 3 weeks. Anyway, see.